For odors, I told you that simple formula is 131, but for the Meltzers is 232. 232 means 2 H and 3 wines and 2 H. Okay, so again, I cross test. I hold it. So first H from below out. Okay, second H from below out. Hold it. Now three wines. 232. Okay. One wine. Two wine. And this is our third wine. Okay. Again. Two hitch. But this time. One hitch. I will take from the loop. Again, second hitch, which is also I will take from the loop. Sorry. So, this is our Meltzers knot. Okay? Now you can slide. Thank you very much.
Thank you.